If I were to try and summarize everything I've learned of value, I think I could do it with this. For the joy of it, for the life of it, for the vitality of it, for the peace of heart of it. Keep in the room with you every waking second, every waking second, the most humane, enlightened people you can imagine from 2050 Earth. That's an Earth, of course, that we are destroying with our criminally callous, criminally insane apathy today. Keep them in the room with you every second, armed with AK-47s aimed at you, as I keep them in the room with me, aimed at me. Knowing that they will blow you away with rage due to their rage if they find you wasting any second in these last moments where you can avert hell for them. That's where I'm tempted to say that's where I live. That's where I've found life. That's why we're here, friends. Genetically, that's why we're here. That's why our DNA has us here to advance the well-being of the species. And we're in the process of condemning the species and all creation right now, fully avoidably, not avoidably months from now. If we don't turn this upcoming election not into some meaningless exercise of who the next captain of the Titanic is, but a decision to steer the Titanic away from the carbon iceberg, away from our own alcoholism, toward an 80% reduction of coal and oil by 2020. Not 8 more years of discussion, 8 years of implementation. And the rest of Plan B 3.0, stabilizing population by reducing poverty and reducing uneducation among impoverished young women, and restoring enough of the brutal rape and plunder of our mother Earth that we've done. All doable. Stopping the accounting scam. Plan B 3.0, it's all over my site. It's all free. None written by me. Compendium of the world's greatest scientists, economists, technologists, social scientists. Keep those people in the room with you. I'm sorry, you won't. I know. I do. It's the distillation of what Jesus knew, King knew, Gandhi knew, and did. It's the only place life is to be found. Not this goddamn toxic waste dump of a cesspool, of a crack house cesspool that we worship in our Western society. That's it, friends. That's everything I know. Do that, and our brothers and sisters in 2050, many of them your children or siblings or nieces or nephews, have a life worth living. Otherwise, you've condemned them forever. Have a nice day.